Welcome in accounting education. Today we will learn about how to pass journal entries. Actually, journal entries are passed on the basis of double entry system. With the double entry system, we have two sides. One account will be debit and other account will be credit, and it has three rules, and every rule have two parts. If a person is receiver anything from business, his personal account will be debit. If a person is a giver something to business, his account will be credit. If any asset will come in the business, it will be debit. If any asset will go from business, it will be credit. If we get services or pay for services, these are expenses. If we provide services or get money for providing services, it will be our income. So on these rules we pass journal entries. Actually, these rules apply with the mixing formula. Suppose first A debit formula apply plus second B formula apply. I can explain it. Suppose we sell goods. At that time, receiver, if we sell goods on credit, means we sell goods to Shyam. Shyam is a receiver, so first A formula apply, Shyam account debit. What goes from business? Goods. Goods account credit, Shyam account debit, and for goods we can say sale account credit. Suppose we have to pass adjusting entry of unpaid expenses. Suppose we get the services from laborers but we did not pay wages. So wages is expenses. So wages account debit. What account we will credit? Outstanding expenses account will be credit, because with this our liabilities will increase. Thank you very much.